Okay, so as you see in the title, I unfollowed Suit Yourself on Twitter. And let me explain. It's not because he did anything that pissed me off or anything like that. It was just the fact that with Twitter, for some fucking reason, thinks that I'm in love with Suit Yourself because every fucking tweet that he made pops up in the corner of my screen. Every single one. And it comes out three at a time. And whenever I get rid of just one, another one pops up. And he tweets so much that it just clogs up my corner of my screen. And I'm like, what the fucking hell? I'm trying to get rid of this shit so I can get to what's behind with the tweet pop-ups. Or, you know, behind, or there, you know. I'm like, fucking hell. Okay. And it pissed me off. Twitter. Oh my god. I like Suit. He's cool. I am subscribed to him on YouTube, okay? But fucking hell, I'm not in love with this man to where I want to fuck him, like, every single second. I don't want to fuck his tweets, okay? Goddamn. And there are people who tweet as much as he does that I'm subscribed to, but I don't get corner freaking notifications about shitload of stuff that they're doing. Oh my god. And I've looked for days on end. For like about a week now. How do I set the settings of how many times a fucking thing pops up? And there was no help. No fucking help. Okay, sorry. But I'm just pissed off that I have to unfollow Suit because of... Okay, Suit, if you're watching this, hi, how you doing? I like you, buddy. Okay, whatever. It's not your fault that fucking Twitter thinks I'm in love with you and I want to get every fucking notification that you tweet. There are people who tweet a hell of a lot more than you do, okay? And I don't get shit on them, okay? Fuck! Okay. Anyways, so yeah, I am, at least let's say, temporarily unfollowing Suit on Twitter because Twitter thinks I'm in love with this man more so than I am in love with my husband, okay? I've never met Suit in person. I've never even been to Australia. For all intents and purposes, I've never left this country of America. I've never been to Hawaii or fucking Alaska, okay? Seriously. I went to Mexico, like, across the border when I was, like, 5. But I stopped going into Mexico, the border towns of Mexico, by I was 7, 8 years old. Yeah, no, I was 7. So, 20 years ago. Doesn't even really count if you go into the border towns. I mean, like, literally on the border. You know, there's town on both sides, okay? Doesn't even count. But let's say that it doesn't count. I've never even left the country, okay? Oh my god. Okay. This rant has gone on long enough. And if you got triggered, that's your own fault. I gave you a warning. Okay. Anyways, bye. Subscribe if you haven't yet.